They came to a halt, and, tired and angry, they began to upbraid him there in the quivering darkness, amid the triumphant roar of the storm. "You are a despicable and evil creature who has brought us to grief," they said. "You have exhausted us by leading us here, and for that you shall die." "You said lead us, and I led you," cried out Danko, turning to face them. "I have the courage to lead you, and that is why I undertook to do so. But you, what have you done to help yourselves? You have done nothing but follow me, without husbanding your strength for a longer march. You merely followed me like a flock of sheep." His words only infuriated them the more.
Mm-hmm.